Okay, trade. Squish, squish, pop, pop, crush, crush. This is the good life. This for that, that for this. One day, you trade for the big one. What's that? Big. You know when you see it. Until then, just trade.
Intruder, identify yourself. for hostiles.
Overseer's personal journal. 4 years of living, learning, and breathing Vault Tech. Graduating with honors in the Overseer track. Dad was so proud. Came out even though he was already so sick. I must have impressed the right people because I was offered the next available Overseer slot. I had just graduated. It was supposed to take years. Maybe they knew the war was inevitable. When I learned that 76 was going to be built, I was so excited I jumped right out of my chair and did a little dance around the living room. Appalachia would be safe, no matter what happened. Evan chose that moment to propose, a lughead. He knew I wouldn't say no after hearing the news. He knew me better than anyone. Dad died a few months after Evan and I moved in together. Really wanted to walk me down the aisle. Well, I didn't really get to walk down there either, so... I think it's time I went home. I owe Evan that much.
Much. Nothing there after
back
all.
Back to the usual day tedium.
It's just little old me. Nothing to be afraid of.
This area. Clear. Proceeding with search protocol. Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Commander Sophia Daguerre of the USSA. This is an emergency. USSA, come in. Please, come in. There was a malfunction upon re-entry. I repeat, we've crashed somewhere. Crew status unknown. Broadcasting my coordinates. Please, hurry.
Men? No! Slippery humans.
Thank you.
disappear. No fair. survive this. It not be you! Now try and hide from this! You sound? What is it?
Approximately a third of all food consumed by humans is the result of honeybee pollination. Oh, busy little creatures, those. Hello? What have we here? Why, you have become a promising recruit, and that's just the kind of person I'm searching for. Due to membership numbers falling below acceptable standards, I have been authorized by, well, myself, to welcome you to the Pioneer Scouts. You have joined the ranks of the most patriotic and perpetually prepared young, and recently not so young, men and women of America. You are hereby assigned the rank of Tadpole. This is your official Pioneer Scout uniform. Keep it clean and wear it with pride. Now go forth, my little Tadpole, and get to work on those badges.
With diligence and determination, you'll be a possum in no time. An area or ridge of land that separates water flowing to different rivers, basins, or seas is called a watershed. West Virginia is home to many kinds of sparrows. There's the lark sparrow, the field sparrow, the vesper sparrow, the box sparrow, and many more. Lifespans typically exceeding 20 years, American lobsters outlive most of our common house pets. The weeping willow can grow anywhere from 5 to 8 feet in a year, making it one of the world's fastest growing trees. Pioneer derives from the French word pionnier, which means foot soldier. I do miss seeing horses, such noble creatures. It's a little known fact that pine cones have sexes. Male pine cones shed pollen, while female pine cones produce seeds. Uncle Sam wants you to join the Pioneer Scouts. Join the Pioneer Scouts today. All ages are now welcome. Ever upwards, that's the Pioneer Scout way.